Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 21, Verse 1. And Jehoshaphat went to rest with his fathers, and his body was put into the earth in the town of David, and Jehoram his son became king in his place.